Tonight, one person is in the hospital after a shooting in Orlando. This happened outside the Azure and Metro West apartments on Raleigh Street, not far from South Kirkman Road. Officers say a man with a gunshot wound was taken to the hospital and is in critical condition. No word on possible suspects.